Welcome to Chantal TV in Paris, where we're actually at the Bouquet of Tulips of Jeff Koons. And I really wanted to show it to you guys in 360 degrees, so use your VR glasses or move your face around. Not move your face around, I mean move your device around. And here it is, very controversial. Jeff Koons. I will also put a link underneath here of the New Yorker who wrote about this controversial piece, because it is a hand with tulips for the people in the attacks of 2015 and 2016, which was gifted for free by Jeff Koons, but in the end it still costs a lot of money to actually place it here. So. Yeah, so I will glue that link underneath. It is absolutely very colorful, as you can see. If the bouquet of flowers or tulips looks like tulips, that's another discussion point. But check it out. I lift you up in the air a bit so you can see it better. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this little 360 degree VR video. Make sure to follow me, subscribe and like, of course. And soon there will be another one. Thank you for watching. Bye!